David here, Merseyside Derby, fan supporting food banks. And this has been billed as the Universal Credit Derby because with the impending rollout of Universal Credit on the 5th of December, we thought it was that to actually frame it around the derby. We do know that people are going to be suffering over the next 5 weeks, so we're doing as much as we can as football fans, as a community, to say, try and put food in the on the shelves of the food banks.
Oh, look at this. We have to make two runs.
It shows how the city is coming together collectively. So what is an attack on this city? Well, it's an attack on this city by government policy. Let's get real here, we shouldn't be in existence. Food banks should not be in existence. We've been here for 3 years doing this, but obviously it's getting more popular because more people are hearing about it.
Oh, I've been with him all day.
We need the food banks full up. We've been told by the Social Trust conservatively we've got a double large donations with the, as I say, with the goal to Universal Credit. The spike in food bank usage is over 50%. So today it's just a case of collecting as much food as we can from the football fan for Liverpool and Everton, and showing, as I say, it's a collective solidarity throughout the city. Today we've had probably one of our biggest collections. People are now really aware of what's going on and the need for it in this city.